Granite District, what is up? I'm Mr. Carlisle. I teach photography at Granger High School, and it's time to improve your cell phone skills, right? You've got a camera, I've got a camera. We've all got these cell phone cameras, and we are shooting so many more photos than we ever did before. It is crazy, right? So many photos. So I invite you to join me on a photographic journey where you improve your skills. We're gonna talk about exposure. We're gonna talk about composition. We're gonna talk about everything from snapping the photo, to uploading it, to editing it, to sending it wherever you wanna send it. It's a whole process, and there are lots of careers involved in photography as well. We're gonna connect all the dots for you, and you are gonna be a better photographer when it's done. Yeah? Let's go.
Hello everyone, my name is Mark Wood and I teach at Granger High School. Here at Granger High we offer some great programs that you can take advantage of. One of those that I teach is our TV broadcasting class. In our TV broadcasting class, students will work together to plan and edit videos that will go out to the whole school and be shown on our GTV program. It's actually a lot of fun and I hope you take advantage of that class. If you want to learn how to make professional level videos, then video production is the class for you. We're going to learn all about lighting, using the green screen, special effects, and planning and editing videos, and putting our videos out on YouTube that you can share with your friends and family. If you're interested in learning about graphics, animation, and audio, then digital media is the class for you. Digital media, you will learn how to create animation using the basic principles of animation. You will learn how to develop audio. You will do audio commercials, stories with just audio. That class is a lot of fun, and I really hope to see you all in that class.
Hey, I'm Mr. Miller. I teach video, TV broadcast, and photography here at Olympus. My classes are a fun, creative way to earn your CTE credits. If you love taking pictures, you will love my photography classes. You can learn how to use your camera and edit your photos in Photoshop and Lightroom. If you've ever dreamed about starting your own YouTube channel, you'll need to try out my video production class. You'll learn to plan, film, and edit your own movies. In TV broadcast, you become a member of the Oli TV crew and explore the world of live broadcast productions like the ones you see on TV. You'll go behind the scenes and get a hands-on experience trying out the jobs of a live studio. Olympus Digital Media is a blast. Come give it a try and see for yourself.
Welcome back, Hunter. Hi.
I'm Kylie.
I'm Mario.
I'm Alejandro.
I'm Piper Fowler.
I'm Ramon, and you're watching Wolverine TV.
My favorite thing about this class is it teaches you time management and how to work together.
I think this class is beneficial because it brings you closer to the students around the school and also the staff, and it's really fun.
My name is Ms. Escobar and I teach over at Hunter High School. And I am the TV broadcasting teacher, and so if you join our class, we do things like Wolverine TV and we go around the school and film little stories. We also offer digital media, and so if you're interested in learning about animation, video editing, a little bit of Illustrator and Photoshop, you can take that class as well.
Hello, I'm Tom Rogers. I'm the TV broadcasting, video productions, stage crew instructor, and also the digital visual arts and digital production arts teacher here at Kearns High School. If you can tell, we cover lots of audio visual and digital media classes here at Kearns High School. If you're interested in photography, graphics, TV, video creation, animation or audio creation, also, of course, stage crew, Kearns is the high school for you. In fact, many of these classes you can take as concurrent enrollment, meaning you can earn college credit. So if you're interested in any type of classes, we invite you to come and participate in the great classes here at Kearns High School.